She's itching now. What the heck is that thing? Is it that? What's that? Okay. Oh, it's this thing. Okay. Never mind. Sorry. Sorry I haven't posted a video in a long time. I've been busy and my computer broke. And this is my friend, my best friend from my first video that I've ever made. And she's back with me. So yeah. So
I'm Bella.
Yeah, if you didn't know. We're going to be doing the Guess the Lip Balm tag video, whatever it is. So I put random lip balms in here.
I don't even know this YouTube tag stuff, so.
Yeah. Just random, bunch of random ones. So yeah, we're just gonna guess them.
But what are we doing?
So you just have to. So here are the rules. She has to close her eyes, and I put a random lip balm. So each of us get 10 to show each other. So I put a random lip balm against her face, not against it, but like under her nose while she closes her eyes, and she has to guess what flavor it is. So
what if it's like a weird name, like?
Not. Don't worry, it's fine. Okay. So let's just get started. Close your eyes.
Hello.
Can you sit up straight? Wait, is there 20? Oh yeah, there's over 20. So each of us get 10. So we'll do one at a time, so you get one at a time.
Okay.
And then when you get it, you put it over, like, on that corner, okay?
Such bad quality.
I know. Okay. All my videos are bad quality, and you get the camera. Okay, close your eyes. I don't think they're closed.
Perfume?
No, you have to guess like the berryness. You get it one hint too. And then you show it to the camera.
Awesome. It's like flower.
It's a berry. It's a fruit.
Can I smell it again?
I have it in my backyard.
Peaches?
Mm-hmm. I'm really bad at this. Okay, it is pomegranate.
I don't know what pomegranate smells like.
This is the boy might be. So yeah. Your turn. Guess one for me. I promise I'm closing my eyes.
Okay. So actually I don't know. Something really quick. I know I'm taking some time, but I don't know. This might be a hard one. Yeah, this doesn't even smell like it. Sorry, I'm taking so long.
It's okay, just do whatever.
Okay. No, it's not. Do I need to choose something? I can't do this right. Because this has no flavor on it.
Yeah, it does.
Where?
Okay,
I'm gonna be doing this one. Just so you know, it's pink. And she can know that. So. It is.
Where is it?
It's not you.
Oh, wait, I saw it.
Dang it!
Okay, do another one. Okay, I'm gonna turn my.
Ew, your socks. Dang. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna do. Gross! Your feet stink! Can you put them over there? No, other way, other way. Okay, just sit up and close your eyes.
Did you get it already?
Wait, let me just show it to the camera. Don't think you can see it. But it is, as you can kind of tell. Okay.
I'm scared. Where is it?
It's right here.
No.
What?
Oh, I saw it! I'm sorry. Okay, you put your hand on my face.
Okay, now I'm
great coverage. Tiny hand, I can see through it.
Stop. Okay, wait, let me just show.
Yeah, am I close?
Okay, just close your eyes.
Wait, where is it?
No, I'm showing it to the camera. Okay, ready? Smell.
Don't roll it up all the way.
Smell.
Okay. Lip smacker. root beer, Barg's.
Yeah.
It smells straight up like root beer. Good choice, Bella.
I just grabbed whatever.
Okay. Okay, your turn. I'm gonna put these back in the box.
No!
No, whatever. Okay.
Close your eyes. Close your
eyes.
This still smells like coconut.
It is coconut.
I know, that's why I said that.
Okay. Okay.
Hello.
No, close your eyes. Has no name, but it is a flower. So good job.
What is it?
It's Posy Bomb. You got it right.
Okay.
Did you get this right? Oh no, you didn't.
No. That was wrong.
This is right. So the wrong pile's over here.
So my turn.
Wait, 1 second. I'm closing my eyes. Where's the lip balm that I just showed you? Okay. This is the one that I showed her. It's the Benefit Posy Balm. Sorry, this video. This video's going to be really long.
So, grab your popcorn, people.
Oops.
Dude, just close your eyes, okay?
Now my back is
pink. Do all of these have a flavor?
Most of them.
Okay, I'm just gonna try to pick one that has a flavor.
Dude. We can both lie down now.
Okay. Close your eyes. Here is it.
Berry swirl.
Yeah, she got it right.
Yeah, I'm very good at this thing.
Not a good thing, but
okay. All right. So close your eyes, balls. Close your eyelid balls. Okay.
Wait.
Okay. Okay. You opened your eyes.
Yeah, because
it's okay. Fine. No. Put it back down. You know what? Whatever. Okay, close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Okay. What's that? Is it a berry?
It's a fruit.
Let me show it again.
1 sec. I need to show the packaging to the camera. Okay.
I don't know. Cherry?
Okay. It's some... Wait, close your eyes!
Oh, my God.
It's a fruit that... think of Tom Sawyer.
Apple?
Yeah. Flappy bun. You got nothing to worry. It's an open invitation. Okay, you got this right.
Wait.
What?
Don't open your eyes.
Okay, where is it?
Not yet. Let me show it to the camera.
Stop. Oh, sorry.
Just so you know. Sorry, just so you know, this is a reddish color. Okay? That's your hint. And smell.
Either wild berry or pomegranate raspberry.
Pomegranate raspberry.
I really like this one. I didn't really like it before, but I'm starting to like it more. It's your turn.
Okay.
I'll be
hi.
In real It should be so easy for you.
Oh, it's gonna be hard.
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna let on.
Okay, okay. The real thing now. Okay. Close your eyes.
Don't do that again.
Okay.
You better not be driving.
No, I'm just taking
it.
She
is. Okay. Okay, ready? Close your eyes. No. Okay. Close your eyes.
Don't you be dare taking a sock. Can I
stop
it?
No! Okay, stop okay. It. Okay, real thing, okay.
I'm
okay.
Gonna stop it.
No, stop. Okay, ready? One, two. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
It is closed. Stop.
Okay. Close your eyes.
Just so you know, she was being racist. Oh, it smells like the Revo.
The Revo. Nice
whatever,
try.
Watermelon.
Yeah. Nice try, it's Revo. You got it right.
What?
Ever.
Okay, my turn. Close your eyes.
They are.
Okay, ready? Wait, let me just show it to the camera. Stop! Ew, don't bark.
It's up there now, I don't
know.
Show me it!
Okay, I can smell. Don't go far into it, though.
I'm scared. I feel like you're gonna smash it in my face.
Just don't move.
My favorite rose kiss, maybe a lip butter. Don't tell him. She's gonna hate this.
You better not be picking up your sock.
I'm not. Okay, so I'm gonna put a swatch on my hand or on my finger because you can't smell it out of the pack. Oh, yeah, you can.
It's the one from Rite Aid, I think.
I don't know. What is it?
I knew it. It
you
is
saw.
From Rite Aid. No, I didn't.
Oh, yeah.
I know. I saw it at Rite Aid all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you smell it there?
Yes. I smell all the time there.
Or birds and bees. The same.
Okay, go. My turn.
Don't open your
okay,
eyes.
Okay, this is... So she's gonna get... I'm gonna... This is my last one, and then I'm gonna do one more to her, and then we'll be done. So, yeah. And then we'll do another video after this. Right?
Right? I don't know.
So, the next
probably
video...
Probably not.
The next video, I wanna do... Show... I want her to pick out the favorite nail polishes that I have, and I want her to show you guys to see what her favorites are so you know something about them. Can you just show it to me?
There's not. Wait, let me just pick one. Okay, okay, just so you know, YouTube, this is the, okay, smell it.
Where is it?
Wait, where'd it go?
Right here.
Okay, enough.
Here's oh, that's what I thought,
dude,
Cherry.
Dude, you can't open your eyes.
No, I'm wrong. Okay, last one for her. So, close your eyes. Come here, close your eyes. And this is the last one. Come here. Bella!
No.
Come here.
Stop.
Okay, this is the last one. Okay, close your eyes. We need to see your reaction. Come on. Okay, close your eyes. Close your eyes! Hide your kids. Hide your eyes. Hey!
I didn't see it. So, let me smell it. So, mint? Ew! What is it?
No, man, it's too cool. It's okay. So yes, that would be end of our video. The next video is gonna be she's gonna be doing nail polish.
I'm probably not gonna be doing that. I know.
So bye.
No, she's gonna do it. Don't worry.
Awkward.
Yeah.